I'm Leif Matan, a senior security researcher at the Tenable Cloud Security Research Team. The CloudImposer vulnerability underscores a deep-seated issue in cloud security: the overlooked risks of supply chain attacks in the cloud. While dependency confusion has been known for years, the fact that even a tech giant like Google could leave a door open for such an exploit is alarming. This highlights a broader problem. Cloud providers and customers alike often trust too much in the security of their infrastructure without fully understanding the complexity of how packages are managed and installed. Google's use of the extra index URL argument, which allowed packages from the public repository to override Google's private one, is a stark reminder that small oversights in complex cloud environments can have massive consequences. The interconnectedness of services in the cloud, or what we call the Jenga tower concept, makes it far too easy for vulnerabilities in one service to cascade into systemic risks. The industry needs to move beyond patching vulnerabilities after discovery and start building more resilient supply chain security protocols from the ground up. This should include strict scrutiny of dependencies, better documentation practices, and the implementation of more robust package management safeguards. The cloud's potential for widespread damage makes it crucial to rethink security practices at every layer, from developers to cloud providers. Thank you for watching.